Hi friend, in this video I will explain the theorem of perpendicular axis in moment of inertia. This is another most important theorem as theorem of parallel axis. Before explain it, I want to show you one thing, that is, suppose this is a rectangular lamina. It may be any other lamina like circle, semicircle, triangle, etc. So this is the location of centroid, and this is yy axis, and this is xx axis. Now I ask you to find out the moment of inertia of this rectangle about xx and yy axis. You can easily find out the moment of inertia in this case. We know the moment of inertia of this rectangle about xx, that is ixx, will be, if this is b and this is t, the formula is b d cube by 12, and iyy is d b cube by 12. Now if here have another axis, that is hz, in this way, that is passing through the centroid and perpendicular to this plane, the name of this axis is hz. So in this case, if I ask you to find out the moment of inertia of this rectangle about zz axis, then what will be the value of the moment of inertia of this rectangle about zz axis? In this case, we need the theorem of perpendicular axis. By this theorem, we can easily determine the moment of inertia of this rectangle about zz axis, which is passing through this cg and perpendicular to this plane, and these three axes is mutually perpendicular: xx, yy and zz. So now explain you the theorem of perpendicular axis. It states that the moment of inertia of a lamina about an axis perpendicular to the plane of lamina, that is zz axis of lamina, and passing through its cg is equal to the sum of the moment of inertia of the lamina about two mutually perpendicular axes passing through its cg and lying in the plane of the lamina. That want to say izz will be equal to ixx plus iyy. That is, moment of inertia of this rectangle or any lamina about zz axis will be equal to the moment of inertia of this rectangle about xx axis plus the moment of inertia of this rectangle about yy axis. That we all know the value of ixx and iyy. So we can we will get easily the value of izz. That will be ixx, we know, pd cube by 12, and iyy db cube by 12. So I value of zz is equal to d cube by 12 plus db cube by 12. This is the theorem of perpendicular axis. This is most important theorem. Very easy, we can easily determine the moment of inertia of any zz axis about this formula. So please like this video and share this video to your friend, and subscribe my channel to get solved video at this topic. Thank you for watching.